If you protect that tree in front of you, you are protecting yourself. You're gonna get tourists that are gonna come. You're gonna have the produce of whatever. So education, number one. If you're not educating the people that are nearby, then you have riots and the second surveillance. Because again, if you're not making sure that it is happening, then it's just something nice to say, but it's without any results.